across the country. Tonight, the coronavirus task force has struggled to keep pace with the skyrocketing number of fatalities. Tonight, there is growing concern over exploding hotspots. In states like Michigan, Massachusetts, Louisiana, and New Jersey, tens of thousands of new cases are flooding emergency.